Mr. Dragon, you're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone. The cedars that live here could break the stone with their magical songs, but the earth shapers have encased them in stone too.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
Thank you.
It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Oh, hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, "You're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me." Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fauns wanted me to give you this talisman. Sorry if I sounded unfriendly earlier. I didn't mean to.
Ooh.